You are a manifestation of the divine. But you are a result and a reflection of whatever image you behold. So what are you looking at? Is what you're looking at fully expressing the manifestation of the divine that you are? Or is what you're looking at just a minute shadow of what you've been hiding behind?